What's going on, guys? So this is the Penticton vlog. We are headed to Penticton with the boys.
And Hannah.
Hi.
It's gonna be a big weekend, 3 nights, 4 days. It's gonna be lit. We're doing some wineries. We're floating on the river. We're doing a bunch of shit. I'm excited. Come along with us. And there's gonna be some fuckery in this video. So let's fucking go.
Wow.
Road trip snacks.
Acai bowl, paleo puffs, veggie straws.
Okay, okay.
RX bar.
Okay.
X. I just got a muffin, that's it.
And my latte, yeah.
Latte, iced latte. No! Recommend play my song on the radio. You too busy trying to find that blue asshole. I let my black hair grow and my weed smoke. And the sweat. Quick little pit stop. Quick stretch. Stretching the body.
Long car ride essential if you're sitting for a long
time. Yeah, what's up?
You better fucking stretch at some point. So you go to a gas station, do a dynamic stretch of any kind. Stretch your quads, hamstrings, low back.
We have arrived.
We made it.
I have to pee so bad.
Nerves just tweaked and I thought I got stung by a bee. It was like, this
yeah. 5 hour drive?
Yeah. Hey, good work.
Feeling stiff as a board? Okay, okay.
Super nice.
Yeah, this is actually nice. Better than the ad?
Get a room, bro.
Oh, holy. These are like smaller than singles, no? No, this is chill.
It's memory foam.
Oh yeah, it is. We got the kitchen, the little pantry. What's in this? Oh, there we go. Look at these guys. Little hooks.
Turn around, look. And wine and coffee.
So we gotta freshen up here. It's a 5 hour, you know, road trip. So gotta stay fresh out here, bro.
Fresh. 10 seconds.
Cause one audio.
All right. Meal number one. What do you got, Hannah?
I got pizza.
Pizza, Popeye's chicken.
All right, Popeye's chicken.
Let's go, White Claw. Yeah.
The calm before the storm.
Cheers, that's let's go.
It's a wine tour, it's a wine tour.
Fuck you mean, bro, I brought protein, boy.
Yum, get back on your lane.
Oh. All right, guys, so today we have a wine tour. It is around 8:50 right now. Right now we're gonna do a little bit of a workout. 400 reps here. We got 100 reps of push-ups.
100 reps of squats.
Squats, glute bridge, sit-ups, followed by a beer slam.
No way, dude.
A Rona slam.
No way, dude.
All right, let's do it.
Proud of you. All right, quick protein shake before we head out to the wine tour. So basically it is 10:30 right now and we have our wine tour at 11:15. So we haven't eaten anything.
This is ridiculous.
Not one piece of food. We had a protein shake.
We had a protein shake. And then we have these little pills.
Micronutrients. So these are your vegetables. This is your fruit, mixed berries, and that's your other side of the fruit, tropical mix.
Well, she. All right, we got the squad. We got Curtis and Katrina joining us today.
Time to get fucked up through wine, man.
Our reservation is in 30 minutes and it takes us 25 minutes to get there, so.
Let's get it going, eh? Wine tour.
Let's go, wine tour, wine tour, wine tour. Remember back then, you never knew me. Hey, I do the east side, do the east side, yeah. How do you feel, bro? Ready? Let's go!
Amazing, hey! Woohoo!
Spot number one is Elephant Island Winery. Remember back then, you never knew me.
Let's go. It's time to go.
Boys.
Oh, that's, I like that. That one's insane.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers. How do you like it?
It's very mild.
Yeah.
That's super mild.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Number 3.
Oh, it's a port.
Did you slam yours again?
Oh, I have a quick question. We're not supposed to slam these, are we?
Well, no, it's one sip.
Because we haven't eaten anything. It's not a good idea, right?
Well, like, did you have breakfast?
No. I already feel it, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm feeling it.
Yeah. Before breakfast that. Lunch.
Yeah. This one's quite spicy or something.
Okay, well, the last one on the flight is our Stella Port. And this is made from Stella cherries that are grown on the property here.
Wow.
That's super sweet.
You don't like it?
It's super strong. It's really sweet. It's pretty good.
I thought it was going to be...
Oh, that's sweet as ever.
Oh, does it smell like vinegar?
Feeling it, for sure.
These are the crab apples.
Yeah.
This is the one.
Cheers, fam.
Cheers.
Let's go.
Oh, see what I mean?
Tastes like cider.
Oh, no. That's way too sweet.
I was like, okay, I'll drink it.
For dinner, it only comes in 3.
We're at a cafe right now. Reservation is at 12:30.
Yeah.
So we're getting food because we need food. Feeling it? Are you feeling it?
Yeah, feeling it.
Ham and cheddar.
Oh. Ooh. Get it.
Ooh. I got a nosebleed. Number 2, let's go, baby!
I like it. Round 2. What do we think, ladies? Cheers. So you've seen one of these, like many? All the time?
Every week.
Keep pushing. Sparkling.
Yeah, I'm the designated driver, so I'm not really. I had a drink in the first one, but I got to take one for the team.
Good guy over here. Oh, that's nice and desserty.
Yes.
What percentage of alcohol is this?
19.5.
Perfect. Winery number 3. Okay, now this is the vibe. Let's go.
Pretty rough, John.
Oh, yeah, I like it. Which is that?
Holy shit, Gally's slow.
Slam?
Alright, last stop. We got the rest of the bottle here. Polish the bottle.
Yeah, we are.
Cheers. We got this beautiful view. We got some amazing people here. Get her going.
There she goes.
Okay, what do you guys say for the vlog?
One thing. If you're going anywhere to drink, it's definitely in BC, it's Penticton. You're gonna have some of the saltiest wines, some of the sweetest wines, and some of the most
salty,
the highest alcohol percentage wines you can get right here. And I'll tell you one thing, if you're looking to get sauce and you're not a connoisseur, this is the place.
This is the place. One sentence for the YouTube.
First Loose. Winery, we're not there yet.
Okay. First word?
Loose.
Second word?
Vagina. Venus.
All right. Yeah, that'd be lit.
One bottle.
Ice on my neck doesn't come in. I'm a pretty boy.